Back in Elden Ring, I've decided to go to the Forbidden Lands. Every time I say Forbidden Lands, I have to say it with the accent or whatever the fuck. Anyway, here I am in the Forbidden Lands. And the Forbidden Lands should give me access, not should, to the mountaintops of the giants, there we go, because then I can go kill this NPC and get some kind of reward. But while I'm here, I wanna, you know, I'll look around, make sure I get some items. Hopefully there's a golden seed somewhere around here. It would be nice. Actually, I'm gonna go to the other side first. Oh cool, I never had people here. You think there'll be people here? Nah. I want to change my... Actually, I did get 3 points of... 3 points of endurance, so I should be able to have a little more weight. Not I should, I am able to have a little more weight. Now, how much weight? I don't know. But this looks stupid. I actually like it. You think I can wear Radahn's helmet? Yeah, but I like mine. What was I wearing? No, really, what? Definitely wear that. I would change the greaves if I had bought them. Let's kill him. Yeah, attract them here. Oh! Oh, that was close. Bye-bye. You think I could, there's something up here? Maybe. There's gotta be something, right? Bingo. In my new game plus, I missed that. Dragonlord Grease. Whatever that is. Poison? Shit. Oh shit. Nice. Yeah, I'm here. I don't see anything here. Shit. Nice. Where is he? There was another one, but he got away. Maybe he fell. I don't know what happened, but I don't care. I'm glad he's not there. Okay, I want that. Go for that. That's either a... Close. Go. Heal up. No! God damn it. No, at this time I'm just gonna speed through. Yeah, let's just go straight. I'm not gonna wait. Let's just go. I'm not gonna risk it. Not again. I wanna get my money back. Just go straight, get the money, and keep going. Go. No! Oh my God, these guys are annoying. Oh, nice. Nice. Do you think there's something here? No. Oh my God. Isn't it there? Ah, it's up there. Let's go kill this guy. Okay, here's one. Golden seed. Perfect. Ah, shit. Very nice. I got nothing for that. Where's the other one? Not here? Nice. But where is it? Ah, there. Nice. Oh, look at that. Okay, and then there's gonna be one of those weird, like, annoying dragon dudes. I forget what they're called, but... definitely poison arrows. I'd rather poison that thing if I can. And definitely wear better armor. Change this to Omen Killer again. And then the best armor. Yeah. I changed my armor just for this battle. Let's go. Oh my God. I guess it's time to fight him. I ran out of them. Yeah, I did. All right, let's do it. I forget where he is exactly, but he'll be around here. Black Blade Kindred, another one. Oh! Hopefully there's a stake of Marika. Okay, so I'm gonna have to be very careful here. I have to be very careful. Let's go fight Kindred, dude. Kindred is the shit. Might as well. Go. Where's my money? Do this? I don't know.
It's not close. I might run past him for now. Yeah. I'm just gonna run by him. And go look up here. Yes, that's what I thought. That way I have access to a grace. Let's see if there's anything interesting around here. Nothing, right? No. Let's go look on the other side. Here I am, I guess. Alright, let's see if there's anything interesting here. I don't know. Yeah, let's continue. I don't feel like going back right now for the Black Blade or whatever, but I do wanna... Here. Alright, I hate this place. No, I really hate this place. Those dudes are tough as shit. They're really, really tough. Oh shit, there are way more. I wanna try that. And what else do I want? What's this? Great Blade Fallen and Glint Blade. I guess Great Blade is better. Shield, a bow and arrow, it's Karen Slicer. Karen Piercer. What's this? Ember Shard. Night Comet? I wanna try that. Shatter Earth and Night. I can't. What about the meteorite? Okay. Well, for now. Let's see. Actually, I want to talk to him.
The Tarnished. Oh my. Why the long? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. I hope you. You were about to sacrifice the life of a only so that you... What a horrible thing to put your ascendancy. But how would the Lord...
I want to kill him.
...chose a spare. If you are entertained, then he... ...chosen to descend this gordius with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy...
Let's see what the reward is. Elden Ring...
And the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn
the
earth tree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. May Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world. Well, this I did not expect, but if you do not care,
nice. I wanted it set. And I read, well, from what I read, you can get a specific ending with him. But I'll do that later. Shabri. I would love to pick people around here. Because Summer Runes is tough. Go back to Omen Killer and see the Ronin armor. Hmm. Alright, here I am. I'm just gonna look around. I don't really want to fight them. So let me look at this side. See me eventually. Yes, they are. And until that, I'm gonna summon my little helper. That way, if they do see me now, I'm just looking for what's in here. I'm not here to fight them. Go. Open it. Not there. Very nice. I made it out alive. Miner's bell bearing. I'll just run through them. Oh shit. There was three. I'm just here looking around, you know what I mean? I already came here. Yeah, I'm just looking around. Nothing here. Maybe here? No, I can't find anything else. Let's look again here. No, let's just keep going. Oh shit. Oh, you pissed! Just like that, my freaking bird? Albeit a strong bird, but come on, bro. That's some bullshit right there. Alright, let me... Let me go get my shit. I'm gonna go get resources, as many as I can. Let's just run past him and the other guy. I'll just go get the money. And I'll run past the birdies too, if I can. Go. Nice. Let's go. Is he following me? No. And there's this here. And then you follow the line. already know there's a catacombs around here, so I'll go look for it. Go, you got this. Hopefully I get something. Oh, level 7. That was actually not at all a waste of time. I want to play Demon's Souls again as well. I'll probably make a video series of Demon's Souls at some point. Exploring as much as I can right now. I have access to Ashes of War. Oh, I did a second ago, not anymore. Do I have anything I can create with it? Nothing. I probably don't have the recipe yet. That's my guess, because I can't create anything, so that means I'm missing recipes, because these items are the reason. You can get them for a reason, and the reason usually is to, you know, to create items, but if you can't create them, you're probably missing the thing to create them. Alright, I'm going the right way. Okay, this is where I wanted to get. I said kill him, possible. Actually, I'm gonna kill them, but I'm gonna go to the... Let's go to the catacombs first. No, you're right, actually. Actually, you're right. Giants Mountaintop Catacombs. Yeah, let's go rest. Getting to Giant Mountaintop Catacombs. I'm gonna rest. But you didn't have to rest. You could have just hit it. But... How long has it been? Oh, okay. This will be the end of my episode. Get help, I wouldn't mind playing it, but anyway, I'm gonna go back up, see what I can do, and I'll continue my another episode later. Peace.